So up next, Landon Bridges.
He used the big part of the field last time. Nice liner to center.
High drive, deep right field, way back there, out of here. A towering shot, and they throw three on the board. It's 4-0. That was blasted.
Absolutely, no doubt off the bat. When you're working with this kind of velocity, so critical that you move the ball around, work quickly, and make sure that you keep that hitter off balance. Clearly not fooled by the location or the velocity, he was all over that fastball.